DJS-1000 has some onboard demo loops. In these projects, the sample loop is divided into four parts and assigned to each pad. Each part of the track is arranged vertically. We have drums, bass, lead, and tops. Triggering another track will stop the current track playing, as each vertical section is choked. If a track is choked to another, playback will stop immediately when the other track is activated. You can set the choke settings in track settings. Setting two tracks to the same choke number means that activating one track will deactivate the other. You can also set colors and instrument icons in track settings. You can sync the start time of tracks and the sequencer. Tap Quantize on the touchscreen and set Pad Sequence Start On. Now when a pad is pressed, it will play the sound, but also start playing the sequence. This is useful to match the start time of each track. Holding down Shift and pressing a pad will stop that track playing. To adjust the volume of each track, press the track that you want to adjust, then use the rotary selector on the left. Sounds are stretched automatically in real time when the tempo is changed. You can easily play musical phrases by combining sample loops this way. You can change the BPM with the tempo slider, or you can sync it to the BPM of another DJS-1000. Or to a CDJ 2000 Nexus 2 through Pro DJ Link. Check out the sync and mix video for more information.